Hello friends, today I'm going to tell you how to make bubble inside the bubble. For that, we need a straw, sugar, and 3/4 of water and washing liquid. Now we'll take our water and add some sugar on it, and then we will take some dishwasher and mix it. Now we will mix it well. And now we have our solution. Take 3 teaspoons of the solution and just spread it in the table. Even with our hands, we can spread it. If you want to, you can even spread with a paper. And now take a straw and just dip it in the solution and blow it. Thank you.